Do you know what happened? To whoever pulled the fire alarm, what the f-